what you may see in front of you today, no matter what challenges you may be facing, I want you to know that God has you on his mind. As we look at the water that's before us, guess what? God saw fit to make sure the water was here. It carved places into the mountains. So if you're strong as the water, I'm here to say that you'll be able to survive whatever comes your way. God bless you, and thank you for tuning in.